Dear viewers, super thanks for your love towards our channel. To further entertain you, we are starting our movie recommendation series. We prepared a database of movies which were selected by the Academy. Our database has multiple parameters sourced from various websites. We analytically search unique movies to recommend you to watch. When we plot all the movies selected by the Academy using their Metacritic and Rotten Tomatoes ratings, the best of the lot comes on the top left corner. Out of these selected few, there is one special Iranian movie, A Separation. A Separation won the Oscar for Best Foreign Language Film in 2012, becoming the first Iranian film to win the award. It received the Golden Bear for the Best Film and the Silver Bears for the Best Actress and Best Actor at the 61st Berlin International Film Festival, becoming the first Iranian film to win the Golden Bear. It also won the Golden Globe for Best Foreign Language Film and the Best Asia Pacific Screen Award for Best Feature Film. The film was nominated for the Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay, making it the first non-English film in 5 years to achieve this. A Separation is a film in which every important character tries to live a good life within the boundaries of the same religion. That this leads them into disharmony and brings them up before a judge is because no list of rules can account for human feelings. The film involves its audience in an unusually direct way, because although we can see the logic of everyone's position, our emotions often disagree. The movie takes place in present-day Iran, a modern nation that attempts to live under Islamic law. The film's story has no quarrel with Islam, but it demonstrates that the inflexible application of the law, of the letter of the law, may frustrate the spirit of the law. This is true in all nations, under all religions and all laws. Laws are an attempt to regulate hypothetical situations before they may arise. If laws were replaced by principles, they might be a better fit with human nature. When analyzing Asghar Farhadi's drama, A Separation, and what makes it such a critical success, it is important to look beneath the surface. The central conflict is extremely compelling on its own, but it is the added subtext and complexity that make the film resonate so well with audiences. Farhadi uses the primary characters and their confrontations to commentate on Iranian culture and society. While everyone can relate to subject matters such as marriage, social class structure, and basic human morality, seeing it in a context that an outside audience may be unfamiliar with gives the film an air of freshness, and that is what makes A Separation so successful. Movie is available on Amazon Prime Video, and the link for the same is given below in the comment section. We highly recommend the movie. Please go and watch it now. Let's celebrate the rare artistic cinema coming from the most difficult circumstances. And do please like and share the video.